All right, this first song is called The Silhouette.
Thank you.
Alright, thank you. Thanks a lot. This one goes back to World War II. It's called Kisses on the Nile.
World War II. 1941.
As the Yanks were fleeing Egypt.
Thank you.
singing song. Well, part of it. Who wants to hear Bob sing a song?
No. Nobody.
Three people want to hear Bob sing a song. All right. The numbers are going out of off the charts here. Who thinks Bob is a dummy? No, he's not a dummy. Stop. Yeah, thank you. The song goes back to 1925. It's the Dummy Song.
Thank you.
Larry? Where's Larry? Where's his trombone playing ass?
Where's Larry?
Where's Larry? There he is. Larry, I want you to leave right now, okay? Because we put out this album, which we have for sale if anybody's interested. It's called Innuendo of the Italian Way. And, yes. Yes, we did. Where they come from? They come from Ben.
She's in the fucking. She is the fucking.
Yeah!
Yeah! Anyway, the trombone playing on this, Larry, it'll kill you. So, you know.
It'll make you cry.
This man's trombone play, just, it brings you to tears.
It smells like fart.
Yeah, do not buy this out. You can't take raw human emotion
dripping with emotion
expressed through a trombone, which
it's like a good fart joke.
Nobody likes it. I arrived by the sidewalk, his friend's momentum of the day that was. Yeah. want to say goodbye, but the days roll on until we die. Back home, I need so much to find. This place ain't so bad at times. To 1969. This is from the great Doug Somm and the Sir Douglas Quintet. This is for anybody who likes drinking beer off the hood of a car. It's called "And It Didn't Bring Me Down." Oh yeah.
Great, the window's strong, so I'm
doctor joke, please.
I don't have a doctor joke. That's not my joke. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Banana.
Banana who?
Banana poo. Says, like, okay, what's the good news? And the doctor says,
Jesus Christ, what's the good news?
Thank you.
To This American Song, who we thank very much. They have us up here. They loan us their stuff. They're great guys. So thank you very much. Please give them your undivided attention and don't drink any beer while they're playing because that would be rude.
Tip your bartender.
This is about a couple of kids trying to get away. It's called Waiting for the Night.